it's Ruby, and today is a super, super exciting video. It is an unboxing my MacBook Air, and I'm so excited for this video, and I'm so excited to unbox this in front of you guys. And yeah, let's just get on into this video. Woo! So I got some scissors, and I'm going to try to open this, without cutting myself. So I don't want to, okay. They, taped this. I don't know. Okay. So, it's opening! I'm so excited! Okay. Moment of truth, guys. It's opened! Hey guys, so it opened up. Oh my god, I'm so excited. I can't get it out. I actually cannot get it out. How do you get this out, guys? Oh my god. Look at it. I'm so excited. This is the MacBook Air. How do you even? Oh, Jesus, this is so thin. Ooh, look at it. Guys, this is what it looks like inside. Looks like that. There's just I just have to sign in. I love it so much. Okay, let's look inside the box.
Mac OS contains a built-in screen reader.
What?
If you know how to use VoiceOver, press Command now to turn it on.
Okay. This thing is literally just talking to me.
Press the escape key.
I don't know why, but yeah, let's just keep going on with this video. So inside it looks like this, and I love their boxes. It's just it's so nice. Okay, so what is this card? MacBook Air. They came with a sticker. I've always wanted their stickers, their Apple stickers. Ooh, I love their Apple stickers. My brother's gonna want one. Okay, let's try to get this charger out. Ooh, this is a huge charger. Okay, so this is the charger. And that's what it looks like inside. I don't think anything's on the bottom. There shouldn't be. Yeah, there's nothing on the bottom. So that's all that's inside the box. And yes, so now I'm going to log into this computer, this laptop. So yeah, so I got it all set up and it looks like this. And I love the background actually a lot. I'll probably just keep it like that. It's so skinny and I love it so much. I've probably said that 10 million times, but guys, I'm so excited for this. So yeah, I just wanted to show you guys that. And so thanks so much for watching, and I hope you guys enjoyed, and make sure you subscribe and down below and thumbs up this video. And yeah, so bye.